Hey everybody, welcome back to Little Nightmares. Apparently I'm back a little further from where I started here, but that's okay. Just got to do a little bit of backtracking. So we've been getting chased by a long-armed, short-legged dude named the Janitor. And basically just trying to get away from him is the main objective here. And run, 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 run. Jump, grip, climb. There he is. Yeah, you get over there. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, I forgot about this part. Really wish it would have saved. I thought these little lanterns were save spots. They're all lit, so why didn't it save? Avoided the monkey, that's good. Uh-oh. Speaking of distractions, yes, enjoy your stories. Don't mind me. Well, here he comes. Hopefully I can make it. Come on, come on. There we go. All right, I think we're safe now. Uh-oh. I could be wrong. No, don't stop. He's got super long arms, so I might not even be safe down here. Okay, looks like he's leaving. That's right, get out of here. Swing back, swing back. There we go. Swing over there. Oh crap, oh crap. Swing, swing. There we go. Whew. Okay. Safe again now. For now. Alright, this is where I thought it would actually save the game here. Alright. Thing. gonna start rolling. There we go. Okay. Certainly nothing ominous about this room. Tricky. Come on, let's go. No! Can't do that. I slid under the door. Oh, I guess I did slide under the door. Okay. Besides avoiding the arms. There's like a doorway thing. Getting nervous. I see. Hey, come reach for me. Keep those arms busy. To grab another thing. No. It won't let me grab it. Thank you. go. Victory! Guess now you got tiny little arms and tiny little legs. Looks like we're heading to the kitchen where the meat gets prepared. The hunger is taking me again. Meat. Okay, well, I'm good for now. Lots of blood. There's the chef. Too fast for you. Gnomes. Fish heads. Uh-oh, here he comes. Looks like this way is locked. Let's try to go up here. This. Muppety dude. I love the designs of the characters in this game. They remind me a lot of the, those British puppets. I think they're... Oh, no, I can't remember the name of them. Splitting Image, is that it? It was the same... If you've never seen the Genesis Age of Confusion video, they had made, like, grotesque puppets of all the, politicians, the UK and US politicians in the 80s. So they just have the same kind of grotesque look about them. Come here, little gnomey. Come here, little gnomey. Uh-oh. Is someone sleeping in here? There's the key. Alright, get ready to run. Come on, come on. Run, run, run. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Soap sliding around. Apparently that door closes. Looks like I can do this. Where does this go? Oh, I see. This is where I want to go. Okay. I want to make sure the door is open. I woke him up. Guess that's okay. Must be twin chefs. Luckily, I landed on something soft. There's no way to get the gnome. Alright, this is all based on luck, because I have no idea what's going on over here. Guess he just went to the bathroom. Lucky for me. Saw me. Play a little tricky trick. Uh-oh. I need that key. Oh crap, not that. Key. Thank you. Okay. Luckily he's stupid, so. I feel safer. Sausages. Too bad I'm not hungry now. Could have had my fill of meat. Can't get up there. This is how the sausage gets made. Need more meat. What? See, look, there's no... Alright. I'm gonna have to get up here and figure it out. Other cuts of meat I can use. There we go. Knew that just one wouldn't cut it. This should do it. Spitting image. I think that was the British puppet thing. Just came into my head. Alright, let's finish the meat rope. Oh, wait a minute. I need to do this first. There we go. Sausage swing. Everyone remembers that from when they were a child. Yeah, it was called Spitting Image. I guess they did reboot it in 2020, but I think it sucked, so. The old ones are pretty good. Shut the door here. Make my nice little home. Ah, great. Need another key. Uh-oh. That's not who I wanted to see. Luckily, like I said, he's stupid. What are you doing? Cheese? Guess he just needs more ingredients. I wish this guy would leave. The light in here. Honestly, he must not have a good sense of smell. Maybe the meat smell is overpowering it. I don't know. No, this area seems kind of familiar. Okay, now it's new. Where's the key? Come on. Let's go. Run. No one's the wiser. Alright, I can get this unlocked before he gets here. Come on, come on, come on. That's how you do it. Now I'm in the sewer part from Star Wars. I thought that there would be a lantern back here, but I guess not. Oh, I guess this one's covered. They don't find me. Now I gotta find somewhere high enough to grab a hook. Can't climb up here. Physics errors. Nope, now I'm all sudsy. Okay, so I think I'm going to stop it here for now, and we will continue this on Tuesday of next week. We have more Sea of Stars tomorrow, where we're going to steal something from a necromancer, so that seems pretty Halloween-y. And we were also going to do more the finale of the excavation of Hobbs Barrow on Saturday. So yeah, stay tuned for a new video tomorrow, and we will catch you next time. Later.